Mr. Speaker, we've heard repeatedly from this Prime Minister that the cost of living is not a priority and Canadians are feeling the consequences. Here's a few quotes from the Prime Minister. You'll forgive me if I don't think about monetary policy.
Yeah.
Or how about, we took on debt so Canadians wouldn't have to. When will the Prime Minister admit that it is not his debt, it is taxpayers' money?
Exactly.
And more importantly, when will he start caring about monetary policy so Canadians can afford to live? Yeah.